Thank you, Chairman Pallone, Chairman Rush, ranking members Walden and Upton. I'm pleased to see House HR 4447, the Expanding Access to Sustainable Energy Act, receive the full Energy and Commerce Committee's consideration today. This legislation requires the Department of Energy to establish a targeted grant and technical assistance program to assist electric cooperatives serving communities throughout rural America to evaluate and design various energy storage technologies and microgrid projects. The carbon-free energy future we all strive to and will require innovation and new cutting-edge technologies to maximize the growth of clean and renewable energy. Like many rural areas across America, Arizona is home to 16 rural electric cooperatives. I believe this legislation will go a long way to helping move Arizona and our nation towards a cleaner energy future. My amendment is in the nature of a substitute, makes technical and conforming changes brought forward by DOE and shareholders to the underlying bill. I'd like to issue a sincere thank you to Congressman Mullen of Oklahoma, Congressman Lamb of Pennsylvania, and Congressman Norman of South Carolina for working with me in a bipartisan manner to advance this legislation to where it stands today. I encourage my colleagues to support my amendment in the nature of a substitute as well as the underlying bill, and I yield back.